What's up, guys? We're at it back again. This stage has been kicking my ass. I'm not even gonna lie. This stage is ultra hard. Ultra hard, but I'm gonna see what I can do here. I will see about that, old Darthy boy. I was streaming this earlier, but man, I got frustrated with it really fast. And I don't know, I didn't want to like bore my viewers because this stage was giving me like hella difficulty. Like beyond difficulty. So I figured I'll just record the rest of the playthrough and just upload it on YouTube when I'm done. Or at least as much as I'm gonna play for tonight. I will beat this stage if it fucking kills me tonight, though. Won't be going to bed until I beat it. I think a mistake I was making on this stage was that I wasn't using the radar, and I think it was Geek Getaway who pointed that out during my live stream. And he was right, I wasn't. I actually figured out how to use it like 10 minutes or so before he told me about it. You can see that in the playthrough. Getting closer. I'm gonna beat the stage. Fuck. Don't you fucking dare. Come on, you fucking shields, hold up. Shit. Two more, you fuck. Damn it. Damn, so fucking close. shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me. I fucking finally beat this shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I wish I had a beer. I think I might just go to fucking 7-Eleven and buy me a fucking beer. But no, I'm drinking water. Fuck. That was hard. That was fucking hard. That was fucking hard. I just have to say that. Sorry for the language, but that was fucking hard. I don't know why that shit was hard. It was unnecessarily hard. I don't mind playing hard games, but fuck me, that was hard. That was fucking hard. I say that was fucking hard. I just kind of need to get my bearings because I've been fucking struggling with that damn. How do I choose the force, like which force I want? Oh, there you go. Alright. Let's take on the Dagobah system, baby. There he is, my man, R2-D-Toa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We know the story. So like, the original plan to play this game was, of course, to beat it. Was to beat it using the OG software, but fucking cartridge decides to crap out and start glitching. As soon as I hit the Millenium Falcon level. The level that I just beat. So what happened was, it wouldn't work. Even after blowing in the damn thing. And blowing in my SNES. It was working fine up until then. And after several tries, I couldn't get it to load that level for some reason. And then... But I still wanted to continue playing the challenge. I still wanted to continue playing the game, right? And so... so I decided to go the SNES route, right? And, and so I put the code in to get back to the stage that I was at, right? This time using it on an emulator. And, I played it. But I didn't realize that the code that I input was a code for the easy difficulty. So I was kicking ass, like, all over the place. And I figured it out before beating, you know, like, the last three levels. And I was just like, fuck, you gotta be kidding me. I spent, like, all afternoon playing it on easy, thinking that the bosses were easy. And it's because I was on the easy difficulty, so... I fucked up. So now I'm playing it back on the Brave difficulty, which is the appropriate default difficulty of the game. But this it's been a fun playthrough. Other than that, really fucked up Millennium Falcon level. It wasn't until later on that I realized that wasn't using the radar properly. Yeah, I know, right? Fucking impressive. My gamer skills here. Like, the opposite of impressive, maybe. But yeah, I mean, I gotta give it up to Telesplash Gaming for challenging me with this. Because if I didn't have this challenge, I'd probably be playing, like, Resident Evil 7 or 8 or Horizon Zero Dawn or Wolfenstein The New Order or something else. Something more modern. So I gotta thank him for bringing me out of my retro... my modern kick. Before I go on, I just want to make sure that... okay. I just wanted to make sure that I'm capturing all the sounds. This fucking frog is a jokester. Not to be taken seriously, man. Any day now, his fucking eyes are gonna explode. Are those eyes? I don't know what those are. Thank you. Damn. I don't know what that's about. Yeah. Shut the fuck up. I like this lightsaber in this game, but at the same time I really hate it. Because it's like so fucking slow. There we go. Blaster power. Never hurt nobody. Focus tier. Thank you. Ooh, doggy. Telling you, man, that fucking asteroid. That fucking asteroid stage has still got me, like, bugging. It's nice. It's a nice surprise using Han Solo. I believe I could fly. Damn, thought I could jump over them. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. I like the way those things, those cloud cars, blow up. It's pretty cool. Hate fucking platforming. Garbage. I have to say though, the Han Solo stages in this game are hella easier than the loose stages. Like ducking the whole time. Just like I'm doing right now. Fuck you. Trying to platform and you're all fucking shooting at me? Fucking part, man. Don't know what the fuck it is with that part. I do love starting off the stage with a fucking good blaster, though. Sound in this game is really fucking cool too. You can tell that they spared no expense. Fuck this fucking stage, dude. Fuck! Fuck this stage. Like, I'm ducking, and it's still fucking hitting me. Sometimes it, you know, wants to let you get away with ducking, and other times it doesn't. See? Like, I'm ducking, and I'm hitting it. Just gotta keep calm here. Gotta keep calm. And just skip past those guns, man. Cool. Damn it. This thing is crazy, man. This fucking game is crazy, and you have to start all the way the fuck. All the way the fuck in the beginning. Is there a gun upgrade somewhere? Dude, that's what I need. Fucking gun upgrade. Thank you. I'm trying to look for a secret. Do or do not. There is no trap. If I can get a gun upgrade, dude, it's over. It is over, man. This game's kinda making me want to play some Battlefront. Damn, you touch it and you're done for. That's what I get for trying to look for secrets, man. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on. Shredded, man. Thank you. Got a little farther there. Fuck. Start at the beginning, motherfucker. Why, thank you. I think I will. I think I fucking will. Fucking Super Empire. Well, I think that's going to do it for now, for tonight, actually. I've been playing this game all day, and I think I got pretty far. I'll be playing this game throughout the week. Of course, I have 2 weeks to beat the game. That is the challenge, the Telesplash Gaming Challenge. Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you next time. Peace.